Science Olympiad team placed fifth in regional and qualified to compete in state competition on March 16th in Bloomington. And that's the first time that has happened at Benton Central. The boys swim team is participating in the sectional this weekend, so we love your boys swim team. We also want to congratulate Victor Spikes for qualifying for the USA Wrestling Competition. Also, the boys basketball team are playing tonight in their Hoosier Conference tournament game against Western. And the boys are currently 12-7, so that's where we've had here in quite a while. April's Gilmore Girls basketball team playing against Salem High School in the semi-state this weekend against Jasper. So good luck playing Bison. All right, we've got some competition that we're going to do. First, we have a three-point shooting competition. We're going to bring out the 7th and 8th graders first. For the 7th graders, we have Ryan Foster and Danielle Haverlin. Mrs. Butler and Mr. Myers.